With a test stimulator, we actually implant a temporary unit, which is no more involved than a little, what looks like an IV tube under the skin. Leave it in for 3 days, and the patient sees if it stops the headaches. And if it does so very dramatically, very quickly, and then we see them back 4 days later, and they'll tell us whether or not it worked. The way it's done is it's a medical procedure performed in the outpatient setting at the hospital. It literally takes about 15 minutes to do. It's completely painless because the patient has an IV sedative. Once the patient's asleep with the sedative, it looks like we put a tiny IV tube above each eyebrow and then two in the back here. Important to note, just like an IV, it's no further under the skin than this. In other words, nowhere close to anything that could be damaged. There's no incision. The patient goes to sleep for 15 minutes. When they wake up, they look a little funny. They have some tape here and long little tubes out. To repeat, very akin to an IV tube. Well, these little tubes plug into a little battery box that's on the outside of the body. Immediately when they wake up in the recovery room, there's a rep from the company there that will turn the unit on, and what the patient will feel is this very mild little tingling sensation in the forehead and the back of the head. Commonly, we might do this on a Friday morning. The patient will go home over the weekend, and then 3 days later come back to my office where we remove the temporary unit. When we remove it, you basically take the tape off, and the little IV tube just slides out. It doesn't even need a Band-Aid on it. And at that point, again, they'll tell me whether or not it worked. If it did not work, then quite simply, they're not a candidate for the permanent unit. If it did work, and in most cases it does, and again, work in this very dramatic way where it stopped their headaches, then we set up and plan a permanent stimulator implant for a couple of weeks later. One of the beauties of an implanted stimulator is this ability to test it before we actually do the full implant, and the test is very convincing, it's very persuasive. So that with a high degree of confidence, we know that when we implant the permanent stimulator, that it is going to work. And we know how well it's going to work because of the test unit.